Dual simplex method is applicable for maximization problem. Here the problem is minimization. So we have to convert the problem into maximization. So the here the symbol is greater than or equal to. So we have to convert that into less than or equal to by multiplying minus 1 in the constraint. Similarly, in the objective function, we have to multiply the objective function with minus 1. So the problem is converted to maximization. Max z is equal to minus 2x1 minus x2 subject to minus 3x1 minus x2, here greater than or equal to, so less than or equal to minus 3. Similarly for other constraints, minus 4x1 minus 3x2 less than or equal to minus 6, minus x1 minus 2x2 less than or equal to minus 3. X1 comma x2 greater than or equal to 0. So the problem is similarly like a simplex method. So we have to write the objective function. Max z is equal to minus 2x1 minus x2 subject to 3 minus 3x1 minus x2. Here the symbol is less than or equal to, so we have to add the slack variable plus x1 equal to minus 3. Similarly for other constraints, 4x minus 4x1 minus 3x2 plus s2 equal to minus 6, minus x1 minus 2x2 plus s3 equal to minus 3. So the slack variables are, the slack variables should add in the objective function plus 0s1 plus 0s2 plus 0s3. So the iterations are basic variable x1, x2 and the non-basic variables s1, s2, s3. Sorry, the basic variables are s1, s2, s3. Non-basic variables are x1 and x2. Here the coefficients cj of the objective function, and this is the coefficient of basic variables. So here minus 2, minus 1, 0, 0, 0. Here the basic variables are s1, s2, s3. Coefficients of basic variables 0, 0, 0. Here the constraints coefficients minus 3, minus 1, 1, 0, 0. Solution. Similarly for other two constraints, minus 4, minus 3. Here s1 is not present, so 0, s2 is 1, s3 is 0. Solution is here minus 3, here minus 6. Similarly for third constraint, minus 1, minus 2, 0, 0, 1, minus 3. Here zj value will be calculated by multiplying the coefficient of basic variable into the x1, value. 0 into minus 3 is 0, plus 0 into minus 1 is again 0. So here the values are 0, so the zj value will be 0 for everything. Cj minus zj, minus 2, minus 0, minus 2, minus 1, minus 0, minus 1, 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0. Here we obtained the solution cj minus zj as less than or equal to 0, but the solutions are in negative value. For that only we are going for dual simplex problem. So we have to select the least negative value, that is minus 6, as the row will be selected. Minus 6 least negative value, then additional one constraint will be calculated, that is theta. Theta value will be calculated by theta is equal to cj minus zj by the selected row, that is s2. Minus 2 by minus 4, that is 1 by 2. Again minus 1 by minus 3, that is 1 by 3. Here that turned out 0. Theta value, the column will be selected based on the theta value. Theta value will be chosen from the non-basic variable. So here the least non-basic variable is 1 by 3, so this column is selected. The second iteration, the table will be written cj minus 2 minus 1 0 0 0. Basic variable x1, x2, s1, s2, s3 and solution. C, the coefficient of the basic variable. Here s1, here the s2 is the selected row, that is the leaving variable. So s2 is the leaving variable, x2 is the entry variable. So here we have to write x2 then s3. Here the coefficient is 0, here x2 coefficient is minus 1, so minus 1. S3 is 0. This value will be calculated by minus 3, that is this value minus 3 minus of that value minus 1 into, sorry, before that we have to make this intersection variable as 1. So the entire row will be divided by minus 3. So here the value is 4 by 3, 1, 0, 1, 1 by minus 3, here 0, here 2. Then this value will be calculated by minus 3 minus of minus 1 into this value, 4 by 3. So minus 3 of minus 1 into minus 4 minus 4 by 3. So that is plus 4 by 3. By taking LCM we will get minus 5 by 3. That is minus 5 by 3. Then this value minus 1 minus of minus 1 into this value 1. So we are getting 0. Similarly for other values, here 1 by 3. 0, minus 1, 5 by 3, 0, 0, minus 2 by 3, 1, 1. Here zj value will be calculated by multiplying this value. 0 into minus 5 by 3, 0, minus 1 into 4 by 3, minus 4 by 3, plus 0 into 5 by 3. So here only one value will be there, so that is minus 4 by 3. Similarly for other calculations, 0 into 0 plus minus 1 into 1 plus 0 into 0. Here minus 1. For other values, 0, 1 by 3, 0, minus 2. Cj minus zj. Cj minus zj minus 2 minus of minus 4 by 3. That is minus 2 by 3. Minus 1 minus of minus 1, 0. 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 1 by 3, minus 1 by 3, 0 minus 0, 0. Here the cj minus zj value is negative, but we have a solution with minus 1. We should make that minus 1 should be positive. So again we have to choose the least negative value, that is minus 1. The row will be selected and we have to calculate theta value. Theta is, before I said, cj minus zj by s2. Here the selected row is s2, here the s1. So theta value is equal to cj minus zj by s1. So minus 2 by 3 by minus 5 by 3, that is 2 by 5. And similarly for 0 minus 0 by 0, 0, 0 by 1 is 0. 1 by 3 by 1 by 3, that is minus 1 by 3 by minus 1 by 3. 1, again 0 by 0, 0. Here the non-basic variable from theta, the non-basic theta value, the column will be selected. Only from the non-basic variable, the theta value is chosen. Row value is selected, then we should select the column value. From the non-basic variable, we should select the column value. Here 2 by 5 0, 0 should not be considered. So 2 by 5 is the only value. So the value is, the column is x1 column. The other iteration is cj minus 2 minus 1 0 0 0. Basic and non-basic variables x1, x2, s1, s2, s3, solution. Here the coefficients. Here s1 is the leaving variable, x1 is the entering variable. So here x1, the coefficient of x1 is minus 2. Other values are same. x2, minus 1, s3, 0. Here the intersection value should be minus 1. So we have to divide the entire row by minus 5 by 3. 1, 0, minus 3 by 5, 1 by 5, 0, 3 by 5. This value will be calculated by minus 4 by 3 minus 4 by 3 into this value, 1. So the value is 0. This value will be calculated 1 minus 4 by 3 into 0. So the value is 1. Similarly for other values, 4 by 5 minus 3 by 5, 0, 6 by 5. Here 0, 0, 1, minus 1, 1, 0. Zj value will be calculated by minus 2 into 1 plus minus 1 into 0 plus 0 into 0. So the value is minus 2. Similarly for other values, 1, minus 1, 2 by 5, 1 by 5, 0, minus 12 by 5. Cj minus Zj value, minus 2, minus of minus 2, 0, minus 1, minus of minus 1, 0, 0 minus 2 by 5, minus 2 by 5, 0 minus 1 by 5, minus 1 by 5, 0 minus 0, 0. Here the Cj minus Zj value, all less than or equal to 0, and the solutions are all in positive values. So the sum is completed, the iterations are completed. So the solution of this problem is x1 is equal to 3 by 5, x2 is equal to 6 by 5, zj is equal to minus 12 by 5. Here we are doing this problem for maximization, but the given problem is minimization. So we have to convert the solution by multiplying minus value in the zj value. The solution for minimization is zj is equal to 12 by 5, x1 is equal to 3 by 5, x2 is equal to 6 by 5. Okay, the sum is completed. That's all. Thank you.